So fortunately, the content is all very similar, right? You still want to make sure that you know what you're talking about. You want to make sure that you can communicate well. I would say a lot of the difference is in the aesthetics of it. So I tried a couple of video interviews before GSK, and I noticed that my face was a little bit shaded. I couldn't convey all of what I wanted to. So I really made sure to get myself facing some natural light and make sure that I was all ready to convey both with my body language and my expressions that it could all be visible through camera.
Well, I searched in the internet about tips for interview, what to do, what not to do. I also data research about the company, all the background that I could learn to have very good faces for my interview. Through the process, my biggest concern was the internet connection and my computer, because it is an old computer, and in one part of the assessment, it didn't work. So GSK finished the assessment through a phone call, and it was amazing. It all worked, and they give me calm in that situation.
Definitely the assessment center, as weird as it might sound, was the most enjoyable process. They really did tailor it, and they had 6 different exercises to really engage you and make you able to show everything that you're able to do. And it sounds a little bit weird, but that was also fun because it was a challenge. They did push you, they made you explain what you enjoy, what drives you. And thinking about that and going through that was pretty exciting because it showed how much they did care about your fit and what you were able to do in this role. And it was pretty fun besides that.
So after getting my offer, I was really worried about like how my virtual onboarding process is going to be. But really hands off to the GSK HR team and IT team. So we arranged all the things in place before the actual joining process. We got our IDs, we got our employee cards, we got everything we needed for our joining process. And after joining, we had an induction process as well. So it was really smooth, and it felt like we are joining physically, and it wasn't virtually at all. So thanks to the HR and IT team.
Amazing, because my team, it is like a family. They are co-workers, but they are friends. So they arrange a call through Microsoft Teams, a virtual call, to present me all the co-workers that I am going to work with. And they told me some beautiful words about the company, about my position, about that I can always count with them. And it was very good, and we enjoyed that time a lot.
Take a deep breath, calm down, and show them what you can do. You made it this far for a reason. And GSK does have a pretty good recruitment process, so they know what they're doing, and they chose you for a reason.